Hey, Brian from Garage Mahal. I got this for my cat, Esma. She absolutely loves playing around with anything that has a little bit of a jingle to it. But let's open this up and I'll show you what it is. This is actually the second one we got. So it has some catnip, which is great. You put this stuff on, like, your cat will go absolutely crazy for this. So, again, we'll open this up. And it's very cool. It's like magnetic accordion. See, a cat-like reflex has caught that ball before it fell. All right, so what you do is you put the little cat toy in the middle. I'm trying to put it in the middle, okay. And then this basically pulls out and around, and then it magnetically sticks to itself. Oh, actually, I did it the wrong way. Hang on a second. Okay, so keep the ball in there, and then you are stretching it this way. I think I did that the first time I put one of these together. So that's your magnet, so it goes around the other way, and then that cat toy runs through there like crazy, and then you add the catnip. And what I did when I added it is I kind of like put some on top, and then I just kind of like worked it down into a cardboard. But yeah, we're going to go in and we'll introduce this to Esma again. She absolutely loved the other one, loves the cardboard, she loves scratching at it, rolling around, and she has like so much fun with these. It's nuts. But anyway, let's go inside and we'll be right back. Stay tuned. Okay, so we got Esma here. You just take a little bit of catnip, sprinkle it on top, work that to the cardboard a little bit. And then she'll have fun for hours. right. Brian and Esma from Garage Mall. Be safe out there.